Shout out my nigga J305. Fresh home, you feel me? You about to take over the city and all you fuck niggas. Feel me? Watch out for that nigga. City be like.
Felony. I fell in it.
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 Kind of jail shit, my nigga doesn't count to my niggas, you know, all this shit. Nigga going big on stove, nigga, every week. Every week, nigga. Spend the honey, nigga. It ain't stop. And look at the amounts. The amounts is 463. I spend the honey every week, by the way.
You gotta make it gutter. Willie gonna pull out the M16.
Man, it's drop top, Mozzie put a skirt on the skirt. Nigga like a G, I make that on the turf. Or whatever it's worth, it's off the snurf. And if you ain't getting money, better go to church.
That's that nigga. City be like. That's that nigga. City be like. That's that nigga.
What up, it's your boy Copy Supreme. Once again, shout out to my nigga J305. You know, I met my nigga J305. We always was on the same scene. Different clubs, different places and shit. Doing sand on our music shit. You know what I'm saying? Just mutual faces and shit. And then we just came close and shit, you know what I'm saying, through this music. You know what I'm saying? Music bring niggas together, you know what I'm saying? Real niggas and shit. You know what I'm saying? Through my nigga Dom Kenny, shout out to my nigga Dom, you know, that J305 close bro. You know what I'm saying? My bro Nip. You know what I'm saying? And we always been in the same spots and we just collab, OPM all money in, you know what I'm saying?
Me and J305 gonna put this little shit together too.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? So we put it on wax right now just and we gonna put it out there just so you niggas gonna try to steal our shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all remember that back in the, we all in the same gang. Shit exactly. The niggas did long time ago. We gonna reinvent that shit
exactly.
onto this new era niggas and shit. And have all my niggas from different hoods and different areas
exactly.
get
that's
on this shit.
About.
That's what we gonna you do, know you know, cause at the end of the day, we really all in the same gang.
Exactly.
No matter where you from, red, blue, green, orange, yellow, it don't matter. We all black, you know what I mean?
Just the turn to do something different, just to start rapping, like, man, him, Tim, man, feel me? We got other people, feel me, just with them the main ones right now that's really doing something, like, feel me, that's got their eye out there, you feel me?
Yeah.
That's feel me. I'm really in the streets, so man, I love it. You know what I'm saying? I rep it all the way, you feel me, J305, you know what I'm saying? I'm his rep, I'm here for him, you know what I'm saying?
Been the blow, taking all bets, bet it all, put a little bit of money in the bank and in the wall. Get a nigga, so I still claim my block. West side, south, central, till I drop. Fuck Hollywood, nigga, I never change on the hood.
That's why niggas,
man. Oh, hell yeah, straight eaters. Get this nigga too, let me get mine. Hey,
big,
hey, nigga, I get mine.
I thought he was, nigga.
50. I can't do 50. I got 10 in about 5 days.
Shit started.
Shit, you know, niggas growing up. Niggas come outside with their house shoes, nigga. That's either a slap, homie, a quick, give you a quick fade. You feel me? If not, you go the easy way out, or you know what I'm saying? Just knock out your little. It ain't really the easy way out because you're still getting buffed up. But nigga, just take that little quick fade and shit. Do his little push ups. Shit, nigga, back out here. But nah, anything can happen. You know what I'm saying? One time can pull up. Nigga might have to get on or something. You know what I'm saying? And shit, another nigga might walk up. You might have to just give him a fake shit.
It might be your homie. Homie.
Just might feel, get a homie a fake.
You might get the shooting at your ass. You got to get the fuck you going to do.
Might get anybody a fake. Anything can happen. You know what I'm saying?
It's like in
anything.
Jail, don't walk around in your shower shoes in jail.
Especially if you got to hit them gates. You don't want to fuck them toes up. You know what I'm saying? We black anyway. Them motherfuckers already fucked up. So shit, hey. How fucked up do you want him to be?
He's day one. He's like nigga from Dorsey, from back in the Dorsey, from hanging out over this motherfucking nigga, you know what I'm saying? These niggas, they chose the gangbang, man. I chose the slang gang, you know what I'm saying? I tried to get a little money and shit. You feel me?
Ain't nothing wrong with it, nothing wrong with it, you feel me? But the thing is, everybody got their own path, everybody their own man, you feel me?
Exactly.
We still tied and connected, you feel me? We still do the same things, you feel me? But the other thing is, when it's time to handle business, you feel me? Everybody else handle their business their own way.
Live from the jungle, General CS, with his brother Smiles B, and the crew, Actor Sean, my little brother Shabba, Jay, and my whole entire brotherhood, my family, my fraternity. It's nothing but stone loving brotherhood here. Everybody's righteous. We operate from righteousness over here in the jungle.
Fuck all that shit. That's what I'm saying right now, nigga. I'm trying to use this rap shit to build another business. You know what I'm saying? If nigga can't eat all rap the rest of his life, I'm already up there. Straight up and down. I don't know what else to say. My plans in this music shit though is just take it over, build, keep on building. You know what I mean? Take it and then come with, you know, get a hit or two, man. I might go platinum or something, man. Even if I don't go platinum, I know I spoke for a certain type of people. That's my people, you know? Real niggas, the real people like this motherfucker, the real ones.
Call from the feds, from my real one, my real one.
This my brother, this my brother, this my brother, this my brother.